Well, the Port of Oakland is seeing a record surge in imports. Longshoremen say that last month, import volume soared, with the port handling more than 100,000 shipping containers in April. Now, that's up 25% from a year ago and is the biggest month for imports in the port's 94-year history. Officials say the increase is mostly due to a boost in consumer spending, with Asian factories shipping goods for retailers and e-commerce businesses at unprecedented levels.